patience never came too late. Never brought fire to your mouth. You never listened.